I guess it was 5 a.m. A homicide had been reported from one of those crazy mansions up on Sunset. Tomorrow, every front page is going to lead with a story. You see, an old-time movie star is involved. Maybe the biggest star of all. But before you read about it, before it gets distorted by those Hollywood piranhas, if you want to know the real facts, you've come to the right party. Let me take you back 6 months. I was at the bottom of the barrel. I'd had a contract down at Fox, but I'd fallen foul of Daryl. Now I had a date at Paramount, along with about 1,000 other writers. If it didn't come up roses, I'd be covering funerals back in Dayton, Ohio. I'd hit my car 3 blocks away. Turned out to be a smart move.